Hi, this is Sajna Sudhir Kumar from Hummingbird Teachers Training Academy, Batch 2021-22. I am going to show you how to make paper bag puppet. Making paper bag puppet is a classic craft that has been around for years. It's one that has stood the test of time. Even it has changed or evolved over time, it is great for kids of all ages. When a child is involved in making of a puppet, they are using their fine motor skills and their creativity. Using puppets in storytelling enables children to explore and develop their social and motor skills, improves language and emotional rapport with others, and stimulates imagination. This is the paper bag puppet we are going to do. This activity, you need an A4 sheet paper, pencil, glue, scissors, colors, eraser, a marker pen, and paper bag. Draw an outline of the giraffe's picture on an A4 sheet paper with a marker pen, and then let's color it. Here's the giraffe's completed picture. Now stick the giraffe's body parts and keep it ready. Now take the giraffe picture and also the paper bag. Make a fold that is approximately 1 inch fold from the closed side of the paper bag and apply glue on it. Now take the giraffe's head and stick on the glue. Press on the glue so that it sticks good. Now apply the glue on the back side of the giraffe along the line and stick the body to the paper bag. Now our giraffe paper bag puppet is ready.